Okay, we've got Chelsea captain here, Matthew Walters. Top of the group, 8 points. Sum it up so far.
Great team. I think everyone wrote us off before it, but got ourselves together, got a good side, and yeah, good team spirit about the place.
What do you think is making you stand out above the rest of the teams in the group? Obviously, Dynamo playing, if they can get a win there, they come within 1 point of you.
Yeah.
But still top of the league. So what do you think is the difference between you and Real Madrid and the other teams in the group?
I think, like I said, we've got something together, sticking. We're all a team, working for each other. That's what matters, I think.
Craig Harris, last game, 2 goals. Outstanding first
unbelievable.
Half.
Unbelievable. You yeah. say the squad goals we scored, they've only conceded one, so I think that could be key for us.
Do you think using your substitutions, talking to the Real Madrid captain there, he feels he's not used his subs very well, but perhaps the opposite for you, I think you've worked out the system quite well.
I'm going to say it again, team spirit, making sure everyone gets a fair amount of time, everyone wants to work for each other. I think that's worked very well, using the subs and having trust in my players.
Great, okay, best of luck for the rest of the group. Thanks.